I think the water was deep, fellas.
Holy crap!
if they've been using boats, we're going to use a rubber tire tree cutter. Oh, big deep hole again. Well over the axles. We're over the bottom step down there. Holy crap. To the equipment. It's hard to tell, but if I had to guess without going over and getting my butt wet, I'm going to say that that hub did not go underwater. If that one didn't, then the front one didn't, because that dirt on top of that hub in there still looks dry. I don't think I can get y'all close enough to see that, but it looks like it went, let's see here if I can show you on camera, about right there on the tire, I think. Can't see any watermark back here on the back. But Mickey's loader is the only one that went under. If anybody wants to donate some new flags, we're gonna need some new flags. That one is there, but I think it's tore up. I know it's bent to crap and back. Water's still pouring out underneath that rubber tire. And that flag is shredded. That one's gonna have to be retired. I think y'all can see that. The flag is shredded. Well, that's crazy, because that was those are 100% heavy duty cotton ones. That's the one that the guy sent from, he was working on an army base somewhere over there in the Middle East. And he sent that one. Well, we made it to the equipment at least.
All right, we're going to ease up out of here now. The equipment's fine. I don't think we're going to have to drain the oil out of Mickey's. We'll have to further investigate that before we move it, but we're still not going to get in here tomorrow. As deep as that was, we're not dragging one of our log trucks through that, and we're not going to move without getting a log truck back here because our low boy's back here.
In here too, equipment.